Have you ever wondered if you would escape the sins of your parents? Maybe you were abused and you are afraid that you will abuse your children. Maybe both your mom and dad remarried half a dozen times and you're afraid that you're going to repeat their example and be married and divorced and married and divorced and married and divorced. Well, there was a blind beggar in scripture named Bartimaeus, and his name actually translated as Son of defilement. Son of defilement. That means whatever sins his father had done in the community, they were passed on down to him by way of his name. Everywhere Bartimaeus went, when people said his name, they referred to whatever defiling his father did. It was shackles around his heart. It was pain. It was fear of never being able to step out from under the dark shadow that his father cast. And when Bartimaeus met Jesus in Mark chapter 10, verses 46 through 52, he shouted, "Jesus, Son of David, have mercy on me." And when Jesus said, "What do you want me to do?" he said, "I want to see." And immediately, Jesus healed him and gave him a new path in life. No longer would Bartimaeus be stumbling around in darkness and under the shadow of his father. Now the whole community would know him as the man that Jesus changed. Does your family and friends associate you with a sinful past, or do they associate you with Jesus? You don't have to answer now, but it is my hope and prayer that your community around you, your family around you, that they are able to see the radiant light of Jesus in you because of the way you live your life for Jesus. If today's word for the day has blessed you, apply it, like it, share it, or leave a comment. God bless.